Hey, Wyatt. Nice to meet you. Tell us why you felt the need to come out here today.
Well, I just in the community, I have a chance to go visit down at the cancer center, and I try to go like once every 2 months. So I really have developed a relationship with Dr. Miller, and it's just, you know, getting down and just seeing the cancer patient, just letting them know, just for that day and for that hour, just trying to give them some relief, and just knowing that, you know, you have other things to talk about, just trying to take their mind off of their treatment.
Switching gears, what are your Derby plans for?
Well, I haven't really made any. I'm going to get out to the Derby, but really haven't decided what horse, because, you know, there's so many to choose from.
Well, that's it. I wanted your amateur analysis of the field. Do you feel prepared to give that?
No, I don't feel prepared, because, you know, just being around it, it's with 20 horses, anyone can win, and it's just so hard to pick.
Have you been to one before? Is this your second?
No, when I was at the University of Florida, I had a really good friend, Seth Hancock, so I made appearance. I had a chance. Mike Mass, I went to see her with Barbara Wong. And he was here to follow you with Street Sense One. So I've been here quite a bit.
What do you like about the event? What makes it so unique?
Just the pageantry. And, you know, when you look at the horse, you kind of just think about our athletes and just how well they train. And just standing back, just looking at it, and just how hard people work. You think about the number of races, and then you get to the show, and it's just like getting to a national championship game. It's only 20. So now you're at the show, and it's what you're going to be able to see tomorrow.
Coach, thanks for your time so much. Appreciate it.
I know.